for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Untidy in possession. It's not going to go down as the prettiest passing sequence we've ever seen. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman sparing his blushes here, but you have to say, it was a shocking effort.
Xiao, perfect tackle. He takes aim. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Might work out. Playing it in, keeping it low. Could be dangerous. It's an opportunity. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. And support available. John, and it might be. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Yamada. Ishikawa. Carvalho. Nice looking pass. Crossing opportunity. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Running with the ball confidently. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Will it happen for them? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Carvalho. And it's with Rodriguez. Might lead to a chance. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Oh, great vision. And that's really well read.
With the owner of the blue card registration, BG04DOM, please turn your lights off.
Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Direct ball into the box. Cleared away comprehensively. And now Rodriguez. Fed back to the goalkeeper. Well, when you're leading, you can afford to be pass happy. Ishikawa. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, that's really high class goalkeeper. to a halt because the flag has been raised.
Taft.
Good looking move. Decisive in the tackle, and a throw in here. And just like that, they've given the ball away.
Taft.
Delightful pass. Oh, surely. Well, the keeper reacted. Keeper did his job to begin with. Danger averted. Oh, he's through here. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Yamada. Carvalho. Good looking cross. And mopping up defensively. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Clean challenge. Oh, good vision. Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, nothing comes of it. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Lost possession. Could be troublesome. He succeeds in clearing it. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none. A really good pass. Oh, fancy footwork. Can he finish? Well, it was close to the target, but close isn't good enough, really. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. And in the perfect position to read it. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, it didn't go to plan in the end.
Taft.
Oh, could be an opportunity here. Timely intervention.
Chetin.
so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Boyinov.
Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Oh, managing to beat him. Smuggled away. Yamada. Pavone. Well, plenty of scope for them to attack. A fine reading of the situation. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. So a throw in here. And in the right position to read it. Well, both sides guilty of giving the ball away. And passing it through. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Ishikawa. In the right place to cut out the pass. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Ishikawa. Just 15 minutes remaining. Great vision to switch the play. Good looking move. And he's through here. And nicely parried away. Throw in forthcoming. Good use of advantage. Taft. John. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Offside the decision. Throw-ins given. And cutting it out. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Into the box. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Promising looking attack. A real opening now. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Running room in the wide position. And disappointing for the players at the centre that it didn't reach them. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, I think